Sir, once again, I'd like to request the central government to rethink on the disinvestment, sir. Even there is no clarity in the answer also. It is saying 100% disinvestment, and it also says that no decision yet on mode of transfer of land has been taken, sir. What is happening, sir? We don't understand what exactly, how is it going to happen? And my second question will be, sir, because the minister himself is talking about betterment of the plant, of making it more efficient and all, then why hasn't the central government accorded any captive mine to the Visakhapatnam steel plant? Whereas in the sale, sir, there are 14 captive, non-captive mines are there, and 3 iron ore mines have also been allocated. Then committee, the standing committee has also at one point of time recommended that the captive mine has to be given for RINL also. But for so many years it has not been accorded. Then if the central government thinks about improving the efficiency of the plant, improving the profitability of the plant, why hasn't any captive mine been allocated to Visakhapatnam steel plant, sir?
अध्यक्ष महोदय, ये जो RINL है उसकी स्थापना 1983 में हुई थी और 1992 से ये प्लांट काम कर रहा है और 1971 से इस प्लांट के जमीन के लिए एक्विजिशन की कार्रवाई की गई थी और उस समय ये सेल का हिस्सा था और 93 में जब इसका एस्टेब्लिशमेंट हुआ और ये जब काम करना शुरू किया तो ये 12 वर्षों तक प्रॉफिट में रहा। इनके पास नहीं भी था अपना कैप्टिव माइंस, फिर भी ये प्रॉफिट में रहे। तो कैप्टिव माइंस के चलते सिर्फ इनका लॉस नहीं हुआ, बल्कि हुआ क्या कि पहले इनकी कैपेसिटी 3 मिलियन टन की थी, उसके बाद इसका मॉडर्नाइजेशन का एक्सपेंशन का हुआ, उसमें इनको 22,000 करोड़ की जो है इनकी लाइबिलिटी हो गई और आज की तारीख में इसके चलते ये पिछले 10 सालों में 7,000 करोड़ से ज्यादा इनका लॉस हुआ है और हमारा इनका नेटवर्क भी काफी कम गया। तो सबके लिए जरूरी है कि फिर से प्लांट का रिवाइव करें, इसलिए ही एक ऑप्शन है कि इसका डिसइन्वेस्टमेंट किया जाए, ये निर्णय उचित है।
मरकनी भारत,
वी डोंट एग्री विद द आंसर ऑफ द मिनिस्टर सर। सर, द मिनिस्टर इज सेइंग we've got the loss around 7,000 and odd crores, sir. Sir, why the company has became loss making, sir? Just because you didn't allotted captive mines to the Visakhapatnam steel plant RINL, sir. And at the same time, the RINL has a debt of around 20,000 and odd crores, sir, with an highest interest rate of 14%, sir. Sir, how can any company will survive with 14% of interest rate, sir? Our Honorable Chief Minister also have written a letter to the Honorable Prime Minister to rethink not to privatize the steel plant, sir. In this occasion, I would like to say, sir, steel plant is called to be, we have a Nanudu in Telugu, sir, that is called to be Vishaka Ukku Andhrula Hakku. Etti paristhitullo kuda Andhra Rashtra prajalu privatization oppukoru, sir. 32 మంది ప్రాణ త్యాగాలతో ఏర్పడిన ఈ యొక్క విశాఖ ఉక్కు సార్, ఆల్మోస్ట్ అత్యంతంగా 1,000 ఎకరాలు ప్రజలు ఇచ్చారు సార్. మీది ఆత్మాభిమానంతో ఉన్న ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ ప్రజల్ని కాపాడాల్సిందిగా మినిస్టర్ గారు, అదేవిధంగా గౌరవ ప్రధానమంత్రి గారు ఒకసారి రీచింగ్ చేసి దీన్ని క్యాప్టివ్ మైన్స్ ఇవ్వాల్సిందిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాం సార్.